Well, Kenny did survive the bite, but the bite took out his frontal lobe. It's best that he stays here for the rest of the month. If he ever leaves before that time, he will die. If you need me, I'll be in the emergency room.
Well, I hope you learned something from all of this.
What are you talking about?
Maybe if you didn't take our son to Freddy's, none of this would have happened.
Look, we're sorry about Kenny. We will never have another field trip to Freddy's again.
Get the fuck out of here.
You guys are being dicks. You go to hell. You go to hell and you die.